don't like your makeup. They did the wrong version. Oh God, okay, let's fix that. Yeah, let me take my gloves off because they're so tight to get on. So, but if you're not happy, we can totally fix that. You know how much I love doing this. Okay. So, I want to make sure we get this right. What version of Wanda? Okay. Let's look it up. Make sure we get the right one for you. This version. Yeah. Are you gonna pop your contacts in? Okay. Alright, take the headpiece off for me and I'm gonna clean you up. We're gonna get going. We're gonna get the version you want. I'm just gonna leave it there. Get some cotton. Oh, so much fun. Yes. The jacket costume. It's such great quality. That mask looks amazing. Yeah. Oh, here, let me hold your hair while you take it off. Just clean you up and start fresh. She has a really, I want to call it a glamorous natural look. Glamorous natural, yeah. Her lips are so beautiful. Glamorous natural. Alright, close your eyes. You know the drill with the moisturiser. See, we just took everything off, just to make sure. A little bit jingly, isn't it? It adds to the ambience. we're just going to smooth that out. So with the glamorous natural look, we want smooth. But your skin is so stunning. I don't feel like you need a lot. You just really just need a tiny little even out. A tiny little even out. Yeah. I like to pat it on. And then just going to, we will go over it. Alright, let me just get the excess off my hands. Just give you that nice, subtle, even look. And then, you know, beautiful and smooth. Beautifully stunning and smooth. Okay. It's important to not rush the blending. And I feel like this really jingly. Let me give myself a little bit of space. Just smooth. This extra, extra light one. So I feel it gives a little bit more of a highlight. A little bit more of a highlight. And just brightens. You don't even really have bags. I don't know how you do it, honestly. Okay, now we're gonna set up with some powder. Just so it lasts for the whole entire photo shoot. And just so you get a bit of contrast between the highlight that we had, and just so that your skin isn't too shiny in the wrong places. Alright, now, I just noticed too, you have dark hair, and I can just see the edges peek through. Brush that I want. I believe it's this one. Okay, and we're going to take this color. And I am just going to do one. And then that is going to, if your wig to blow or move a little bit, it's not going to be as noticeable, and it will save them in editing. It'll save them in editing. Oh, it's fantastic. I did this, I've been doing this for a couple. Photographer doesn't yell at me as much, just around, and it'll just help blend your wig in. And I'm just gonna come around behind your back at the nape of your neck. Sometimes some little hairs escape. Yes. Okay. Glamorous, yeah, the wig gets a bit naughty. We're just gonna go with a real neutral color to start, right? Neutral. You know how it goes. Where's my blending brush? Brush so much. I feel like I can kind of be as messy as I want to be with the eyeshadow, and this just unmessies it. Okay. I'm just going to add a little touch of red. Deep browny red, and we're just gonna blend it really just a tiny bit on top of your crease line to give that hint. It brings the whole Scarlet Witch theme together, and it's not like real deep, like my jacket, yeah, because then I love that she doesn't go hard on the eyeliner. So actually what we're going to do, we're going to take the black So mine, she had more black kind of all around the eye, but in this kind of glamorous natural look that it will now be forever called, it's more just on the top. I much prefer this to eyeliner. I feel like you just can really have a little bit more control over how dark and deep you want it. And then how smoky you want it. So just a tiny little. Let me just. The base of the lashes, it just totally brings everything together. Now, I am notorious for forgetting eyebrows. I'm just going to come back with that color that we used on the edges. Fill in your eyebrows and bring that touch of your hair color into your brows. They are meticulous. Did you just get them done today? I had mine done today too. Just to tidy up, because I knew. I'm notorious for forgetting them when I do them. Okay. Yeah, it looks like they're resetting after the last curl. Okay, so now I'm just gonna set. I'm just gonna dampen the spool because we're going to use the. You knew what was coming, didn't you? You hate the other girl's mascara. Well, what can I say? I told you this was my fave. Okay, are you ready? Blink, blink, blink. Blink. like $30, but I got it on sale. It's raining. Thank God we're inside the warehouse. I swear to God, it's been raining here for like 3 weeks non-stop. I'm so glad that we've got the warehouse to do this photo shoot in. Yeah. Blink. Blink. Blink, blink. Blink. Excellent. Oh. That looks so amazing. Okay. That's, you know what though? The eye does just take it a little bit. Yeah, just close. Yeah, yeah. Ah. Of shading, just a little bit of contour down the nose. Oh, my wig down the nose, just a tiny bit. Concentration face. I want to get this right for you. Yeah. Yeah. And she's got a little. She's the sister to the awesome twins. I should put that there on that. I just got it all over one of the brushes. And I am just going to take a little bit down the side, but I did have a thicker brush for that. Actually, yeah, okay. And just lift up for me. Yeah. Just creates little shadows to simulate that. Because it's cream, you blend it a little bit different. Powder. Yeah. use this brush. And we're just going to pat the highlight. You know it, the classic spots where the light will hit. Okay. Do you just want to take a quick look and make sure we're on the right track? Because you were so unhappy with how the other girl did it.
Yep,
I'll show you. Yep. Let me just make sure. So I love her lip colour is red, but it's not red. So this is what I found for that natural glamorous. All right, we're going to start with a neutral. All right, just got a nice little bow. In the lip with the lip pencil. Yep. Alright, this is going to give us our base. Okay. Now, I have this red, but it's not. Trust the process. I know it feels a little bit dry. I'll fix that for you in a minute. Yeah, just... Now, I know it looks pink. Again, trust the process. I'm not usually a straight from the tube kind of person, but in this instance, because we've already done two liners, this is just to accent that out. Check the mirror, make sure you're happy with that. I told you, it's the perfect mix. I mean, not always know what I look like I'm doing, but sometimes. Shall we do just one more coat of mascara? And a touch more highlight, sure. Whatever. the shadows. You won't notice it once you get under those camera lights. That bitch is gonna pop like a queen. Oh, fantastic. Give a little nose. Okay. I'm so proud that I managed to remember your eyebrows. Of it. Setting spray. Yeah. And then you can put the crown back on. Cover your eyes. Okay. Go and enjoy your photo shoot, and I'll see you again next time. I'm loving it.